My father wanted me to follow in his footsteps as a hunter. He set my expectations a bit higher. He never...
Skyrim logics.
My father wanted me to... in his footsteps as a
The mill is my responsibility, and that's what I care about, that's all. Stand?
Let's get indoors, or in a cave, anywhere.
Running an inn. Sure thing. It's yours for a day. I'll show you to your room. Right this way. Let me know if there's anything else you need. There ain't much to offer, but if you want a place dry to spend the night, I'll rent you a room. Running an inn weren't my plan, but Fallian decided to move here, so I joined him.
May the gods watch.
Doing some building, eh?
I'll have them hauled over right away.
Doing some building, eh?
That's fine.
Doing some building, eh?
I'll have them hauled over right away.
Doing some building, eh?
Sure thing, friend. I can use a break anyway.
Doing some building, eh?
I'll have them hauled over right.
Doing some building, eh?
That's fine.
Doing some building, eh?
We can deliver it wherever he needs. I'll have them hauled over right away.
Doing some building, eh?
I'll have them hauled over right away.
Fan of the sun. It would be better than this.
Best offense is a good defense, am I right?
Thank you.
but there's something about it that makes me feel
I had expected Iskrimor City. Out here. I don't know how you stand it.
I've really missed traveling like this. Walking the breadth of Skyrim has always filled my heart with excitement. Thank you. I was young, I journeyed with my father on hunting expeditions into Morrowind. The cliff racers made for excellent sport.
Son, that would be better than...
I've seen enough death to last 3 lifetimes, yet I never tire of a good fight. What do you make of that?
Alright guys, so let me make a list of everything that I need so I can continue in the next part and the final part in refurnishing this entire house. Should I be able to get all the provided materials. So see you guys next time. Skin, if you know what